I had no idea of Canadian youth football and Canadian soccer. I never saw a match of the major league as well. So it's very exciting for me to be here and to learn a lot of Canadian soccer. That's it. There's Rob Friend playing with Hertha, and we are very happy that he's there, and he's Canadian international, and we like him very much. He's a very good, open-minded guy, and I think that's what most of the Canadians are. So it's very important for us, so that people have those attitude and that it fits with the team of Hertha and that fits with the German mentality. Because it's a hard job to play in the Bundesliga. Yeah, we have our needs for sure, but right now at the moment it's just to get an overview. Well, it's not a specific type of player we are looking for right now, but to get an overview, to know something about all those markets in the world and even the Canadian. It's our main market is Germany for sure, and then all about Europe, and it's in the last 10 years it was the South American. We always had South American players playing with Hertha. We had two Brazilians and one Colombian guy at the moment, the headline is always quality, so it doesn't matter where a player come from. It's just quality is the main reason to buy a player. Yeah, I like it very much. It's very, very well organized here. All those boys have a lot of fun when you see it here. And they're very, very passionate soccer players. And all those guys who arranged everything here are so passionate and so in love with soccer. And it's a great time for me, and it's great to be here.